Ikora, I think we found it. There's something here.
Find a connection point. We need answers now.
Distorted symbols. I can't quite make them out. Let's look at this from another angle. We might be able to see the symbols better from higher up. What is this place? Ikora, we've been transported somewhere. It doesn't look like the rest of Savathun's throne world. Ikora? We lost her guardian. I guess we're going in alone.
Thank you. I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name. It is not darkness, but something that wears it like a cloak. It gives darkness a wicked shape. I refuse to be its servant. I spent centuries crafting schemes, playing tricks, finding loopholes. And then I select my new name. A man with many enemies and few friends. But those friends know secrets about the light, about new beginnings. My plan takes shape.
That came from Sagira's shell, like a psychic imprint, a memory. Savathun's memory. And if that's what it was, it means she used Ikora's relationship with Osiris to learn something about the light. Something dangerous.
We're here, Finch.
Oh, good, 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 good. I've been trying to reach you. I couldn't get through. Look, I got another tip for you. Big lead on your next clue. So, come meet me. No time to lose. Some of these, you know, maybe you can make sense of this. Whoa, 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 you saw a what? A memory? See, I knew Sagira's shell would start us in the right direction. I knew it! Okay, here's the tip. Ever heard of Oryx? The Taken King? Savathun's brother? Yeah. Okay, I thought so. Savathun's got a temple dedicated to him. Look, I know what you're thinking. Who cares, right? But we found Sagira's shell in a temple dedicated to the sister Zivu. Imagine what we could find in Oryx's temple. Okay, as far as how we get in? Well, you just leave that to me.
Thank you. it's not that hard to track who's doing what. You just follow the power. The when and the how, that's where it gets tricky.